Hey everybody, welcome back. Alright, so instead of rushing back into the dungeon, instead of to pass the fuck out. Uh-oh. Well, that's a great way to start a session out. Are you gonna go? Are you gonna go? No, it's fucked. Well, that's a great way to start the session out. Let's try that again. There we go. Fucking thief. Come back in one day. Where was I? Oh yeah, I was in the fucking firefuck temple. Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't know why, like... Ah, desert steel ingot. Well, apparently, even though this is question marked, the game is telling us that it's something that we need for construction. Huh. Do we ever read the level 3 one? For the separation between the original dungeon divers has occurred. A divide is clear. The divide is distinct. On one side, you have the adrenaline-fueled, glory-seeking danger junkies. The group calls themselves heroes. On the other side, you have the merchants. Those responsible for... The responsible ones view dungeon diving as a job. Less about the glory, more about finding the most valuable item and getting out of there as quickly as possible. At which point, they set up shop in town with their new goodies for sale. One is possibly braver than the other. The other is possibly more intelligent. But I'll just let you come to your own conclusion on this one. No sparkies. Desert ingot. Alright, we do need desert ingot, so that'll break a curse on something, and this'll send something home. I'm pretty sure these will only stack up to 5. Oh, wait. No, never mind. That's not a... This is the one that breeds. Yeah. Alright. Cloth. Oh, that's what that is. Cloth dye. So this will warp something home. Oh shit, I forgot to go back in. We might not have to battle anything. Oh no. Oh well, my bad. And of course I went the wrong fucking way. Let's go again. Okay, so there isn't. Alright, what do we got? Well, got a stack of 5 cores that can go straight the fuck home. Get a stack of 4 ingots that can go straight the fuck home. And Insulating dust. I don't think we actually... A fire jelly is actually something I want. Down. Oh, those little thingies. I need those. What the fuck are these? Desert rope. Give me the fire, Julie. Shit. Well, that doesn't help the matter, eh? I mean, I still need to find more desert rope, so... How much do I want to invest? There, I'm investing a quarter of a million. Don't fuck up. When the... I guess I must have missed the guy coming in for his... Magnetic tools, 80,000. Eh, I could try. Oh, crap, it said no. Fuck, oh well. Eh, fuck you. Okay, fine. The fuck is calling me? Hang on a second. Who the fuck from Idaho is calling my ass? Ugh, just fucking dismiss that shit, cause it's obviously a scam. I don't know anyone in fucking Idaho. Don't fucking call me. Ah. You want that? Hello? Somebody look at my... Oh, I see the thief. Last person in here. No, you don't. Lower the price. Motherfucker, I lowered the price, bitch. I will fucking kill you. Well, I invested a quarter million, and then turned right back around. Ah, God damn it. Fucking took my headphones off to fucking go fuck around with my phone, now my hair is all fucking, messed up. Fucking hell. Ah, yeah, money. Money, money, money! So I need more desert rope. I also need whatever those one little tech elements were. The question is, what kind of an investment can a quarter million actually get me? Alright. So I wanna go. I wanna go everywhere but up. Thank you. Could have swore I saw a sparkle in that hole. Oh, hey. Convenient. All right, we can join up with other things. Let's see here. That I can probably flog for at least 3,500. So his thing is Okay, so his bullshit is fucking random chance. Fucking crack your head open over a mother... bitch. Maybe? I don't know if I'm gonna find any of them. Can I make 500,000? Come on, motherfuckers. Piece of shit! I'll rip your goddamn spine out your asshole and whip you with it next time, boy! Yes. If some asshole would have bought my other fireproof cloth, we might have made 500,000 gold in one night. So what if I enchant this again? So it is the Vulcan Big Sword plus plus. Okay, so it is adding a plus to it each time. But the stats weren't going. I wonder. It's got a lot of sparklies on it now. But anyway, I'll catch you guys next time. Later.